Please arise to obey the Holy Gospel.
Doing the tax collectors, that's enough to be rid of that. both say that they appreciate it. And yet, others did not appear the hope, like the Jesus Father. They are bystanders and were still gossip. They criticized John, they criticized Jesus. Today, the lesson is, in Christian life, bawal manugam. We should not only be bystanders, whether religious or religious. We should be participants. And in many ways, we can express our faith. Bawal bystander lang. Bawal manugam. Especially as we celebrate 500 YOC. It's been 500 years that your Christianity old enough. And sana, hindi lang hanggang important as it is, hindi lang basta procession, hindi lang basta nabina. But participation, especially in the many ways we manifest mission. In the synod we look forward to October 2023, synod and synodality, the Pope says all of us should be participating. First is listening from all sectors, and then based on our communion as one family, then our participation in the different missions of the church. It should be an exciting event. In Cebu, after 500 YOC, I have already announced I will convoke a pastoral assembly. The idea is together, and even now we are already preparing. We'd like to listen to as many, to all, in particular, whether sedatives or various reasons, just throwing out. And I think that's the one word, the longings, the hopes and dreams of the people. From here, faculty by us, where do we go? That should be our direction. Then how can we, all of us, journey towards that? And we hope something wonderful will be born. But meantime, I repeat what I said a while ago, even with COVID, and some of us got COVID, even with COVID, we have still many things to thank the Lord for. Even with COVID, we thank the Lord that we are not paralyzed. In many ways, mga activities. Even with COVID, life still evolves, and it seems like it's going back to almost normal. One thing, one sign of that to us is normal non-profit. It's back to profit to normal. Even with COVID, but with COVID, I said, we still continue. We should continue, not to invoke the Lord in prayer. That's why we say, I'm open. To me, COVID still is a mystery. I could not understand, I'm not a doctor. But after COVID-19, then of course, the various guidance, and enabling them to build that and love them.
Even after this, we will thrive.